Often homelessness and addiction go hand in hand, and it's tough to get people off the streets when they have to get sober before they can get help.
Yeah, a new apartment building is tackling the issue in Over the Rhine. It just opened today, and as News 5's Andrew Setters reports, the new building will carry on the legacy of a very special man.
If you take these broken lives and repair them, you never know what fruit is going to bear.
There was a crowd on hand today to celebrate the opening of six old buildings in Over the Rhine that have been fixed up and made into new housing for the homeless. The ribbon was cut today on a fresh start for people who need one. This project is different because these brand new apartments are only for the chronically homeless who are also chronically alcoholic. The idea is to get them off the streets first, then get them working with the staff here to help change their lives. It's called the Jimmy Heath House. After years on the streets, Jimmy Heath got sober and got his own second chance at life. He was a photographer who worked with the homeless and made Over the Rhine his studio, capturing the rough lives of some of its residents.
His photography meant everything to him. It was the way that he could capture, you know, his view on life and express himself. And he was very gifted, and he didn't have any problem with sharing that gift with a lot of people.
And now he's sharing another gift nearly 3 years to the day after his death. Jimmy's photos line the walls here, little signs of hope for the residents. For Jimmy's mother, it's touching to see the impact her son's legacy will have on so many lives.
It's incredible. And it was done with love. See, that's the thing, is things are not done with love and they fall apart.
There are a dozen people ready to move into the Jimmy Heath House next week, call this rehabilitated building home and start rehabilitating their lives. From Over the Rhine, Andrew Setters, News 5.